All right, welcome back. Another game on SD865 sharp up course R5G 12 GB of RAM. Two K display. 120 Hz. Refresh rate screen and 12 GB of RAM, 4 GB of swap RAM. This device is stock. No UBL, no lock, no root, everything no. So everything stock. Setting. This is a cheap use device with a Snapdragon 865 running at 1x. This is the setting. Debug. NCE. And this one important, GPU driver. Release 11. 1.3270. Link for the driver in the description. Right, let's begin. Still a bit of glitch on this driver, but not so bad. Let's begin. Map. To fight. It's that way. A bit blinking, but not so bad. FPS 30, right? What am I doing here? See, a glitch. Oh. is that way. That's the glitch. Wait, how to jam? Oh, confused by the tree. Maybe need to find the correct driver to reduce the glitch. Maybe my driver, not yet. Oh yeah, why you so dumb jumping down there? Which way to go? Can get up, but can't go down. A bit confusing with the Let's try other driver. Driver. Uber driver. This one. This one, where is 10? Number 10. This one, 11. We got a correct driver, it's loading faster. Wrong driver, it will not load. This one. This one even more glitch. Let's try. Kiss my ass. Also a glitch. What a glitch. But not so wet. Let's try other one. Fake chicken egg. Even chicken egg got fake. Oh wow, this one also glitches. Crash. Last one. Different loading. Different driver, different style of loading. It's loading over here. Why? Why? Yes, this one. Oh, let's add a 615. 615. Up. It's going to be fun also. It's not loading the set state. Back to the menu. This is the game menu. Because I got the save state. Why? Different driver. See this driver. This driver by Kimchi. Mr. Kimchi. Same also. It's not loading the save state. you see different. Why? See, it's loading straight to the safe state. Me, I don't know why. Why you ask me? I am not sure. So only two driver, one of my driver and this one by Kimchi, release X10. Can you jump? Get out of the tree. It's 30 FPS, but glitch. Need to find the correct driver. If I got the correct driver, I will test on some other device. Well, that's it. Need to find the correct driver. But so far, no crash on this device. 12 GB of RAM. Alright, that's it. And thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.